Cool now. I don't think my internet's good enough for a live stream, so.
You need to step through here, pal. You gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
So I'll just be recording it and upload later if you find it terrible at the moment. Sorry about that. Okay. Let's just carry on. Let's carry on.
I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in. You get to go, shit. Okay? Can't get shit. Got it.
Well, I'm glad it's working for now. Probably shit quality, but you'll get some HD goodness from that upload later.
Come and take a look before it's all gone.
I think we'll go to the objective first. Graphics quite nice. It's not like mind blowing like the reveal trailer.
A through F must use a level B protective suit with an exposed NIOSH approved pressure demand SCBA. It's important to decontaminate all gear and shower before leaving the clinic. Responders at remaining clinics may continue to use
face
shield.
Okay, so what have we got?
With a P100 filter at their discretion.
I think I'll go with ballistic shield. So press R1 to deploy the ballistic shield. The shield will protect you from the frontal damage, but will limit you to using your sidearm only. Okay. Bit like a Rainbow Six Siege. Got some gameplay about that'll be coming up soon. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, this is pretty sweet. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Right, I got you. Okay, so it's got a timer on it. Okay. Let's just get used to these controls first. So put it up. Oh, shit. Okay. How do I get to my sidearm again? I can't remember the controls. Where's the thing? Okay. Spin, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I'm pressing it, but fuck it. Wow, this is cool. This looks nice.
It's okay, it's okay. Listen, I have some food.
Oh man, I'm not eating any rats.
We can't afford to be
delicious.
Picky or squeamish. Do you understand that? Fine then. Get back inside.
Let's go to this objective. This. Let's get high, let's have a look around. What's this? Oh, just light. Excited over nothing. Oh, I hear someone. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't think they're good. Came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker. Let's keep going. Thought he was going to slide, didn't mean to do that.
Got some, maybe I don't.
Don't be an asshole. Careful where you're aiming that.
All right, come on. Yeah, where did that come from? Hear the woman scream? Hmm. All right. Okay. Sorry. Let's go back this way for a sec. What happened here? I don't know where that woman is. Oh well. Carry on. Okay. That's weird. Let's see, definitely looks pretty fucked up. Nope.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over. Oh.
Gunfire. Let's cut for here.
Into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go.
Okay, so if you hold it, you'll carry on into running into cover. Like so, yeah. Okay, cool. Shit. Oh, fuck no. Didn't mean to do that. Get down. Didn't want to go that way. Fuck.
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control. My official report. The division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad.
Good play,
stay out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
So, script options. Let's look at this. completely blind, that's what it is. Oh, okay. Right. Well, let's go inside. Went the wrong way. Here we go.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Oh, the stash is empty, obviously.
We need you.
So you can craft in this. It's pretty cool. Let's look at gear.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Right, well, I have no money, so kind of a waste of time. I've literally just started playing this.
You'll be back one of these days.
Took me a while to download it, because my internet's so slow.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
So let's take a look at this map. What's this? Tools. Okay. Put a marker to that. It's a bit weird, the cursor. It's kind of snappy. Strange to use. Right, so... Well, how big is this map? It must be just this bit here. Yeah. Or not. It's out of bounds. Oh, maybe it's just... Must be just this bit for the data then. Okay, so what are we doing? It's got that, that's marked. Complete mission Madison Field Hospital.
This is emergency service notification. Food rash. sessions will now be distributed twice daily at 0800 hours and at 1600 hours.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Okay, so we'll investigate each wing and then we'll move to get those parts.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
First, let's meet the woman.
Hey, bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life. But it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us.
Seems very familiar to the Phantom Pain. She's kind of like Miller. It's a bit weird. Oh, I think we're free to do what we want.
You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but the
fuck was that? Wait. Is that what we're listening to there? Well, we'll go get the parts and then we'll go to the mission. A little annoying that it starts just walking a little bit. There we go. Right, let's go off and get the parts. Loving the look of this, it's pretty cool. Oh, I'm completely blind. Got lost looking around. No, sorry. Sorry. Okay, so we've got some parts. What did we? Or is there more? Wait, did I get the parts? All right, okay. There must be more in this square, right? Can I clamp here? Wait, did I get all the parts or not? One quick look around again. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Get off. I can't climb on them.
Hey.
Who owe us? Yeah, what's going on here?
To intimidate me?
I wonder where green poison.
Put that dog down.
I think we got enough. Of
Jesus. Fucking crazy. What the fuck did he have? Just chilling. Okay, so you can hop fences and that. So we're not going that way. Going to the objective.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Okay, let's go in.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Oh, here they come. Get a bit closer. Well, that's not working.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
It's kind of stuck. Oh, what? I think I killed him. Moving. This doesn't look good.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Okay. Anything in here to grab? Looks like it. Seriously, how do I switch to my... you double tap. There we go. Cool.
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Sorry about that. Well, yeah, I'll definitely upload it when I get the chance to.
Additional hostiles detected.
Okay, that was pretty cool.
Additional hostiles detected.
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Sweet. Take a look around. Okay, let's go. Heads again, cool.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Okay, so you need filters.
Take what we need and go. for himself.
Hey, you can run if you want.
Okay, I've got off you.
Your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Shit.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Okay.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent.
Whoa! Damage is way there. Energy bar. Cool.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shearer's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Welcome to the party. Oh God.
Incoming.
Get his legs. Okay, fuck that. Fuck that. So much recoil on it. Wait, has he got a bomb on him?
Got the medic safely across. Kendall and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Kendall, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Black Market T821. Okay. Can I use this? And sidearms we've got. Okay, so the little triangle means that's what we've got equipped, isn't it? Dang, this is pretty good. 7-round mags, but a lot better damage. Okay. Pretty useful. This is pretty good. That's what we've got. We can have more abilities. Nice. Ballistic shield and then go pulse. Where will I? Yeah, I'll go for that one. Talents and perks. But not available. Okay. Burst fire MP5. A4. Okay. So yeah, the damage per second's higher. But I think I'll stick to this rifle. See if we can mod it. It's got two different scopes. Plus two different optimal range. Check this out. That's quite nice. And armor. Well, that's definitely a lot better. This has a mask, but I'm not wearing one. Oh, that's cool. Really customize your character. Try out this burst fire one. I've got M4 as well. I can't stick and think on it. No. This is pretty cool. With the sinful. What's gonna fall, man? I'm liking this game so far though, it's pretty sweet. Oh, I just missed that. There we go. Oh no. Let's look at these controls again. Button out. So left and deep cycles, grenades. Right, use medkit. up my target. Okay. I gotcha. Bottom one. That's cool. That'd be kind of cool, actually. Call some people for help now. Come on. How did I miss this? Alright, let's get out of here.
Damn, I'm tired. Best of luck out there. Rikers have Lexington Avenue locked down.
The fuck?
No JTF allowed.
Wait. Okay, I thought it was a weird glitch then.
Damn. Tired.
Okay, let's go back to the base. And I think we'll end that video. Just after. Annoying that he walks so slow in this bit. Sweet.
Hey, what you need?
There she is. What's not? Let's go with this, Jessica.
Well, look who it is! Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know, beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Cool. Well, what I've played so far, I like it quite a bit. This is quite cool. And more guns and everything, it's pretty fun. I'm having more fun than Destiny. I think we'll end the video here. And we'll definitely be returning to this in future episodes. So, bye!